Yo, what is up, guys? Welcome to episode 3 of Getting Huge. If you guys don't already know, my name is Levi, and if you're new to the channel, this is a segment I'm basically doing on Getting Huge. It's leading up all the way until I compete, and it'll kind of be like a road to the stage kind of like series, but I had to name it differently because there's a ton of those out there, you know, so I had to keep it lit. Fortunately, I do not have the shades on right now. I don't know if you guys can see, but it's raining, and I'm trying to keep the seat forward right now because the thing does not want to stay forward, and the camera is currently hooked up to the seat, and the seat just does not want to stay forward. And the only reason that the shades and everything are kind of like a big deal in this Getting Huge series is because I feel like it's an iconic thing for the Getting Huge series. I feel like it's like every time we are doing the Getting Huge series videos, I'm usually wearing shades. I'm usually wearing my Birks too with the socks. I know you guys hate on the socks and sandals, but most of you guys wouldn't rock it on public like me, so that's why it's so cool. But right now I'm just heading to the gym. I'm heading to Kyle's gym. I'm working out with him. You guys will get a chance to meet Kyle once we get there. He's actually doing summer shredding in October over down in, like, you know, Houston, I believe it is. I really want to go watch him. I told him if I, you know, get the funds for it, I will go watch him. But, you know, that's obviously if I have the funds for it. You know, there's a lot of things I got going on in my life come that time. But we're not rocking any pre-workout today. All we got is this coffee right here. It's this triple shot high brew. The sugar content's a little high in it. I know if you, like, I only say that because if you guys went out and bought this coffee yourself, you might be like, Levi, why am I drinking coffee with like a sugar content so high? It's not super high, it only has 10 grams, but I'm just substituting this for other sugars in my day. So for today, I went out to the store actually when I went and bought this and got a yogurt that was less sugar in it, if that makes sense, like less added sugar. Cause I do have some added sugar in my day, I try to keep it very low, but I saw this coffee and I'm trying to get off pre-workout, as you guys know, but I still need my caffeine throughout the day. So buzzing this bad boy out, see how it tastes. By the way, I cannot do black coffee. Like, I tried so hard, but I just can't. So taste test, here we go. And it's pretty close to like, not black coffee, I would say, but just very close to like a plain coffee, just a triple shot espresso with milk and sugar, but there's just not that much sugar. It is only 10 grams, like I said. But yeah, I'm almost at the gym. It's gonna be sick. I like working out at his gym. Just got a sick old chest workout we're gonna get going on today, and we'll see you guys there.
We just pulled up to Kyle's gym, and everyone, this is Kyle right here. He's competing in summer shredding.
What's up, bro?
Yeah, he's gonna absolutely kill it. I know he is. How many weeks are you out?
Like 7.5.
All right, 7.5, 8 weeks out. He's got it in the bag for sure. And this is your first bodybuilding show, right?
Yep.
Yeah, he's gonna kill it. He's gonna kill it. But I gotta take the fattest fucking piss in the world. So we're gonna get in here. I'm gonna take this piss and we're gonna get this nasty chest workout going.
Resonmuchlism incorporates two overlapping trends, which may be summarized as the future as seen from the past, and the past as seen from the future.
Music.
the future, as seen from the past, and the past, as seen from the future.
Yo, so that was the workout. It was sick. It was something I never done. I had him take me through the workout. But something I'm not understanding right now, guys, is the fucking treads. Like, look at the pump. I don't even know if you can see it, but like, the pump is insane. Like, 3 to 4 days ago, like, I was like all puffy and I was like, yo, this is probably just because like I'm bulking now, putting on a little more fat. But nah, like, I got the shreds still coming. Like, you guys saw in the videos, like the striations and stuff. Like, and I'm eating like 3,400 calories right now. Like, I jumped up about 700 calories from what I was already eating. So I don't know, maybe I'm just like supposed to be fucking shredded and just be like an absolute shredded cunt for like the rest of my life. I don't know how that shit works, man, but the gods are truly blessing me with the shreds. But they're nice, but I feel like they need to go just so I can move more weight. But about to head back home, make up some food. I switched up from doing, what was it, I wasn't doing pancakes. I was doing French toast. Now I'm doing pancakes again. OGs remember I was doing pancakes, so I switched back to pancakes. Just felt like I wanted pancakes again, you know. Not like I was bored of French toast. I just wanted to switch it up so I don't get bored of it. But I'm gonna get the fuck out of this parking lot and head home. I'll see you guys. I don't think I'm gonna see you guys at home, but I'll see you guys sometime later this week. All right, guys. So it is currently the full next week from whenever that week was that I recorded this. It was hella long ago. Like, I can't actually even remember. This whole week I actually spent doing like roof work. If you're following me on my Instagram, which you guys should follow my Instagram if you're not, I was actually doing roof work. I was managing my social media. I was going to the gym. I was doing like all that stuff this week. Like, I literally spent 6 full days of work and just like doing that, grinding everything out, just getting crap done. And let me tell you, a lot of people don't have the mental strength to do that, and I'm not trying to be boastful, but it is what it is. Anyway, I'm gonna move over more so into the shade because it was bright as fuck. I couldn't even like see the camera screen. And yeah, but I have something to talk to you guys about. That's probably why you clicked on the video, because you guys want to know like what's up, what I'm doing, where I'm going, why I'm going. So we're gonna talk about just that. So let me set y'all down and we're about to talk about it. All right, now this was like a whole very unexpected thing that happened. I wasn't planning on going anywhere. Like, I told you guys I might go to Gonzaga when Josh moved in, which he did. I'm really actually kind of sad that Josh is gone. But that's not where I'm going. I'm actually headed down to LA for about a couple weeks in the middle of September, and I'll be back in the beginning of October. Now you're probably like, yo, what are you heading to LA for? Got a big contract going on? You meeting some bigger influencers? You doing some really crazy stuff that like we're just really nosy about? And the answer to all those three things is possibly. Now I know you guys are like probably eager, like, yo, like I really want to know what's going on, but I'm not gonna spill the beans yet until the beans can be spilled, if that makes sense. Because I don't really have a say in whether, because I was invited to go out there, right? So I don't want to be the one to spoil the plans of all this, if that makes sense. But I'm really excited. It's gonna be like some of the sickest content. Like, I have this idea in mind that I really want to do that I think would be just, I just burp, that I just think would be super dope to do. I will see how it goes. I feel really bad because, so what's gonna happen, I don't really feel bad, but I do kind of. So initially, before this whole trip was planned, I was actually supposed to go early to meet people there. Like, I was supposed to go earlier than the date I'm going, but James is on vacation with work. James and I work at the same place, by the way. So James is gone all the way from like the 14th through the 19th, and me and him work like, we have like the same department at work. So while one of us is gone, one of us has to be there unless we like go at the same time. Then there's like, I'm not gonna get into all that. But anyway, so he's gonna be gone and then I'm gonna be gone. So I won't even see him for 3 weeks. So I kind of feel bad because like, I know he's not gonna have anyone to take pictures for him and stuff. So I'm gonna have to help him there. I don't even know why I'm talking about that with you guys right now. I just kind of like filling up the gap of just talking about random stuff. But yeah, guys, I am headed to LA on the 19th. gonna be some really dope content. I can't wait for you guys to see who's gonna be on the channel with me. Someone that's really cool, they seem really cool, they are probably really cool, I know they're really cool. The cool is probably their middle name. I'm literally so excited, like, I don't know, like, I kind of feel like I owe this to you guys, like, I owe a lot of, like, my opportunities that I'm getting to you guys. Like, thank you guys so much for the support. It's gonna be dope. I cannot wait to just get there. I know I'm just basically repeating what I'm saying, but yeah. Also, I'm gonna get online training up as soon as I can, guys. I know a lot of you guys have been asking. That's gonna go up soon as I can get it up. It's just been difficult. I'm not gonna explain why it's been difficult because there's a lot of details involved. Also, I'm kind of working on some merch. Merch won't be dropping probably until October-ish. I kind of want to build more of a fan base, get you guys to know me a little more, because you don't want to buy crap from someone that you don't even really know. So yeah, that's that. Just a little news I'm sharing with you guys. Don't forget to like, don't forget to share, and don't forget to subscribe if you like this video. If you don't want to do any of that, like always, thanks for the view. And until then, I'll see you guys next time. A little stronger.